Okay, I've come back. I've switched the battery on and off, and done a variety of things. Also reset the bow thruster. So when I push that on, there's still no power, but the bow thruster will come on still.